minutes now I'm making pomegranate chutney and I will serve it with a rajma chawal. So please join me. Now to start with, I have taken one bowl of pomegranate. It's a very simple recipe and these are cloves, 10 in number, garlic cloves and green chilies. It should be according to your taste. As I like spicy, so I am adding 10 in number. And I will just add half a spoon of salt and I will churn them in mixie. So you can see our pomegranate chutney is ready. So friends, you can see our pomegranate chutney is ready and it's looking so beautiful.